Getting ready for progression Wednesdays. Nice cool weather. Hopefully it stays like this for the rest of this week. I have no idea.
Are we gonna do DBs to Monk Dog or the right side or what?
We could do Monk Dog. How long has it been? It's been a while, huh?
Yeah, we Nathan and Craig were Nathan that wasn't it?
Yeah.
We saw that dude.
Sure. We could do the towers. Loosey loose. What happened?
I just lost the pedal and then I was on the downhill.
Oh shit.
Sorry.
It's all right. Loose today. Very loose. Ha! All right. We met up with Rory and Norvin. Fast riders. Progression Wednesday. So the whole key for us is to really try to catch up to these guys. They ride here so much, they know this course. And you just gotta focus. Say, oh shit, like that. You gotta put a lot of focus in trying to catch up with these guys. Woo-hoo. Super loose, huh? Dropped. Oh, Ornis, too quick. I can't get him. Thank you. that. Holy shit. All right. I had a little bit of GoPro issues. I'm going everywhere today. Woo. Oh shoot. All right, so 9:30-ish, 9:20. Just gonna follow Orvin. We're almost done, guys. Progression Wednesdays. Orvin's such a ripper, man. He knows how to ride so well. That's why we're out here trying to find these guys in the beginning, early day. You know, I know they come out Thursdays, Wednesdays. Holy crap. Always mess this one up. Yeah. I'm not clipped in.
Going down, yeah, it does.
Like
a little bit more, you know, variety.
Yeah, I think those are like really clearable doubles.
Yeah, those are.
Really, really clearable.
Yeah, I showed my buddy like several months ago. I literally like started 10 feet away and it just bunny hopped because it's that short.
Yeah.
People just associating the gap like it's being too far.
But yeah, it's like once you pass it, like once you get off the jump, half the bike is over the jump already. Yeah.
And the speed that you're taking is still comfortable.
Yeah. So those are really good confidence boosters.
Oh yeah, good.
Yeah. Oh shit. All right. Woo. Done with Progression Wednesdays. How do you feel today?
Good.
How's the progression?
Get back into it.
Yeah.
Honestly, after that guy starts being nice.
A little confidence dropped. Getting mad at yourself, like, why did I do that?
Well, I was already mad at myself that whole day, right? I tried to correct it. I tried to force it.
Dude, I tried to force it, and then that, like, it was that jump. It was like, woo! And then I corrected myself, and bam, you get in trouble. It was good catching up to Orvin and Rory today, because that's the whole point, right? You come on Wednesday, you find faster riders. And then you catch up. All right. that will be all for today's EMTB vlog. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Woo!